Good evening. Today I want to tell you how to cook kabsa. First, let me tell you what is kabsa. Kabsa is traditional food and the most common dish in Saudi Arabia. We always eat it in the public and private celebration. The kabsa is consist of chicken and rice, as well as spices and served with salt. To make kabsa, there is three main steps. Bringing the ingredients, how to cook it, how to cook them, and how to serve it. First, let me start with bringing the ingredients. You need to have two whole chicken and two bones of rice, onions, garlic, oil, tomato, and black pepper. How to cook it? You need to cut the chicken into two pieces of chicken. Then wash it and remove the skin. Then soak the rice in warm water for 20 minutes. Then put the bowl in the fire and add 3 spoon of oil. Then add the chicken to the bowl and turn it over. Then add the water to the bowl and cover the whole chicken. And close it and wait for 25 to 30 minutes. And then dry the rice and add it to the bowl and let it cook over medium heat for 2 minutes. How to serve it? To serve a big size of, you need to big size of round dish and top with the chicken. You want to sprinkle the fried almonds and raisins, garnish with parsley, and serve with the lemon sauce noodles. Basically, kabsa is considered the national dish of Saudi Arabia. This is spiced chicken and rice. Can have more beautiful presentation. It's served with the fried almonds and raisins, parsley, spinach, and lemon sauce.